Here's a tutorial on how to duplicate items in Minecraft Java using a trade plugin. So, first thing you want to do is open the trade and trade your other player. So, I'm trade, Vinny Craftable. Now, over here on my other screen, I'll accept the trade. And you can see it's Vinny Craftable and Sapphire. Cool, so I'll throw this in. And when you throw in the item, normally you click on it and it gets removed, right? So, here's what you do. You delay packets to true, and then let's say this, we click it twice, it'll double. Now if we put it in, do it four times, 1, 2, 3, 4, that would be 64, because 16 times 4 is 64. Awesome. And for this next dupe, it's with the trade DOI. And to start off, your opponent needs to accept the trade, and you need to place in the item. So it will look like this, where your opponent, wait, not your opponent, the other person accept the trade, but you have it and you have an item already in here. So delay packets to true again, confirm trade, then you take out the item, you click true, and then in your turn you get two dirt blocks, and the other person who accepted the trade also gets the dirt. And for this final trade dupe, you need to put one item into your trade menu, have the other person accept, and then have you delay packets to true again, confirm, and then double click on up here with the item. You see we have one plus a stack. We set that to true. We now have an additional two over here, and we have gained also one over here. So those are three tutorials on how to dupe using a trade plugin in Minecraft Java.